What's up guys, it's Dan with Guitarists Rising, and today we're gonna take a look at another subscriber request. This tutorial is on Him and I by G-Eazy and Halsey. This is a very easy song, so it's gonna be a really quick tutorial. It's only three chords over and over and over again throughout the whole song. So sit back, grab your guitar, and let's go. By the way, if you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and join the Guitarists Rising movement. For more guitar tutorials like this, give this video a like and comment down below if there are any other song requests you want us to do. Let's go. So the chords for the song are a simple A minor chord, 2G, to D minor. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna palm mute, which means you put the palm of your hand at the bridge of your guitar, so you get this kind of sound. Then you're gonna strum each chord 8 times while palm muting. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Change to the G. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Change to the D minor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And again D minor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And at the end there, at the very last strum of the D minor, you can release the palm muting and strum up to change back to the A minor. And that's actually it for the whole song. You repeat this sequence over and over and over again. It's one of these songs, guys, so really not that hard, but I hope I could help you. And that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below, as I said, for more videos like this. I see you next time in another video. Peace.